Well, in Tacony, PAL officers distributed meals to about 100 families today. The meals were donated by Wawa. The Wally Goose mascot was there to greet families, and the children also got creative learning kits. It's part of a month-long partnership between Wawa and PAL to keep families fed.